What do you make of Pittsburgh? I mean, we heard this news coming out the other day. It was kind of like, really? Why'd they wait? So what is this team going to look like? And then Mirzi talked about this team without Crosby and without Malkin, but it seems like not without both big pieces at the same time.
Well, that's the challenge, right? I mean, Mirzi points to this Penguins roster, and in the past, really, they have dealt with significant injuries to the top six, but never that I can recall have we seen the 1C and the 2C, Crosby and Malkin, respectively, out of the mix at the same time. The thing you like about having Malkin out and Sid's available, I mean, Sid brings the level of everybody up around him. You can almost, to some degree, absorb the loss of a Malkin. And Malkin really has behaved the same way. When Crosby's out, he steps it up. But again, this is going to tax the rest of the roster in a really significant way. And, Hextall, Burke, hope it's not going to be out for all that long. The thing that I like about this, you've brought in Jeff Carter. He has been an instant hit as a Pittsburgh Penguin. 9 goals in just 14 games as he transitions to this roster. McGinn has been a nice offseason signing for this group. Kasperi Kapanen, I think, has more to prove as a Pittsburgh Penguin. Jason Zucker's been a great fit for this group, too. So, again, I'm pointing to names. I don't know where everybody sits on the plane, but this group really has to elevate to absorb, to fill the void.
Yeah. Who steps up? That's always the question.
Right.
We'll find out in a couple of weeks coming up in the Steel City.